And the shooting has reignited the gun control debate on Capitol Hill, where passions were high. This was part of an exchange between New York Congressman Jamal Bowman and Congressman Thomas Massie of Kentucky.
Oh my God.
Carry guns? We think more guns lead to more death. More guns lead to more death. Look at the data. Calm down. Children are dying. 9-year-old children. Because the solution is not arming teachers. Have you ever worked in a school? Have you ever worked in a school?
Nice to see someone finally get angry about this. President Biden has called on Congress to reinstate the ban on assault weapons.